Время идет, и технологии также не стоят на месте. В интернете с каждым месяцем появляется все больше новых телефонов и умных гаджетов, но и стоят они, конечно, немало. Чтобы регулярно получать все эти девайсы и при этом сохранить свой кошелек в целости, у тебя есть два варианта – работать 24/7, либо зайти на сайт сюрприз коробок CrazyBox и забрать любой интересующий тебя гаджет, но потратив на него денег в 10 раз меньше. Это сайт с мистери-боксами, в которых находится много разной техники и гаджетов, начиная от наушников и повербанков, заканчивая айфонами, приставками и игровыми ПК. Например, если ты давно мечтаешь о каких-то компьютерных девайсах, ты можешь открыть игровую коробку, а если хочешь получить приставку, открывай коробку с консолями. Большим спросом пользуется коробка смартфонов, с которой можно получить абсолютно любой телефон. Это может быть как Samsung или Xiaomi за 10 тысяч, а если повезет, то и последний iPhone. Выигранный приз заказывай себе домой, либо продавай сайту и взамен получай за него деньги. Но рекомендую начать с бесплатных коробок, в них также много хороших и ценных призов. Итого, если повезет, то потраченные пару сотен могут легко превратиться в крутой подарок. А если хочешь, чтобы призов было в два раза больше, введи промокод при пополнении и получишь плюс 100% денег на баланс. Ссылка на сайт и промокод будут в описании под роликом.
It's a very nice Saturday afternoon in Dallas, Texas. We are inside American Airlines Center with you. NHL action on Monumental Sports Network. Joe Beninati, Craig Lachlan, Al Koch, and your announced team, the Caps and the Dallas Stars, clicking today. On the Toyota StarTrak locker, we put the Netminders in their place. DeBoer now a head coach in five different spots, including this one with Dallas. The Dallas Stars in third in the rugged Central Division.
Thank goodness for the face shield there, and Harley was terrific last game. He's got 10 goals already, Joe. And the game winner started in a defensive zone faceoff, leading to the head goal.
Van Riemsdyk fires, blocker pad and shoulder save for Ottinger. End-to-end to Donoff for the Stars. Took a misstep at the line. This is offside, only as far as Alexei Protas. Then Oshie opening up two on one. McMichael's return pass blocked by the sliding Lundqvist. Oshie feeds, Edmondson fires on its bumpy way, knocked aside by Ottinger.
They've got a good pace to their game, they're all involved, they're vested in the game plan and playing well so far.
Johnson made a beautiful sauce pass to Lindell, kick out save, big rebound, Robertson rolled it wide.
And Capitals fortunate there, I didn't like that rebound, it was a tough save to make. Excellent gap control there by Ferravari. Excellent skating to make sure he took that man right at the center stripe.
Just about halfway through the period, Kuznetsov fires, block, rebound, score! Anthony Mantha with a bullet.
I love the way he caught that puck. It all starts with Kuzi calling his number. He's trying to get it through the D. The puck goes off his left toe and right onto the stick of Anthony, who beat the back checker up the ice. Watch Anthony come into the picture. I love the way he catches and releases. Totally different than when they allow that first strike.
Let's see how this plays out today as Dylan Strom gets to the outside, knifing to the interior, trying to find Sandin joining the rush. As the Stars have a 4-on-2 the other way. Hits on the drop, closing, step shot, bullseye! A wicked drive to the top corner.
The Stars come out on an odd man break. Great vision there, the drop pass between the legs, and there's the top corner. It is in and out like a rocket ship. And here's the shot coming in. Just a real nice play.
Helping dads get jobs in the D.C. area. 1-1 if you're just tuning on with us. On Monumental Sports Network, Mantha and Johnston, the goal scorers. Mantha out there first for the Caps. Wrist shot score! Harley does it again! Harley gives Dallas the lead.
Gets the lead for the first time this afternoon. The puck is kicked out, a lucky, fortunate bounce, but notice Harley shooting back across his body. Foils the blocker coming out, which is Connor McMichael. Then there's a maze of Stars and John Carlson in front of the net, and absolutely no chance.
Dallas Stars, big man on the back end.
Yeah, he brings the physicality. When you look at their lineup, they don't overly hit at all, other than that big fella on the blue line.
Lindell knifing in, feeds the front, follow-up chance, Robertson kicked out of there by Lindgren. Six attackers on in black for Dallas.
You can see their real game plan is to get screens in front of Lindgren. They've had a ton of bodies. Every time they shoot the puck, Lindgren didn't see that again. Little hook to the right side. And it's going to be McMichael. That's what happens. Here comes a shot. Watch McMichael right there. Right on the bottom hand.
Back at point position, Haskinen.
He'll work the midpoint. Off this interchange, a seam pass for Hintz down low. Doorstep Marchment, not able to poke that one through. Haskinen fires, rejected by Dowd. Working it quickly on the perimeter. 35 seconds in the man advantage. Pavelski at the doorstep, not able to cradle around the defender. Bump it for Haskinen, bring it back. Short side yank wide. Follow-up chance, Lindgren sprawls to make a pad save in close. Marchment was there on the doorstep. And then another penalty call.
Caps will play 4-on-4.
Minor penalty, 27, high stick.
Here's a call on the play. Come around with the stick, and there's a little cross check. And here's a stick coming up errantly as he gets behind the net. He had one hand in his stick, didn't control it, and that sends him to the box.
Washington looking for a late first period equalizer. Pacioretty fires, broken up, and it's spun Ovechkin around and down as he was looking for the rebound.
And the rebound was there, and he got spun around because the puck went through his legs. It was a tough catch.
Ben with a great maneuver right on in. Blocker pad saved by Lindgren. 3 seconds in the period. Dallas will retire to its dressing room, a 2-1 leader after one. Sandin will find Van Riemsdyk. He'll use the wall to get it to Ove Kubel.
DVR, the most ice time for anybody from the Caps uniform in that first period.
Rip off here on the backhand deke. It's poke checked by Lindgren, making sure Duchesne could not stash Dallas as Dylan Strome comes out of there with a puck. Around the wall through neutral for Ovechkin, guided onto Oshie with a step. Oshie to the interior, off the head fake, he rolled it wide.
And the defenseman just caught enough of him to knock in cycles here to start the second.
We've just crossed the 6-minute mark of the period. Van Riemsdyk pumps one towards the goal, knocked aside by Ottinger. Sandin scampers across the line, lets it fly, score!
And take the eyes away. And there's a little play, but watch when it comes back to Sandin. Look at him watch. That allows Mellenstein to get in front, battle with the D, and there's the shot. And you can see Ottinger's reaction. He didn't see any of that. And Sandin's on the board, his first of the season.
A dozen comeback wins. They were trailing 2-1 as we started playing the second. Sandin nodding the score at 2. Haskinen feeds. Lindell back, Haskinen fires, another punch out save by Lindgren, and he'll melt the rebound in the paint. On the relay there, it's Steele. Steele hits the brakes, looking to playmake from the dasher. Pavelski chasing after a loose puck. Hawk and Pock creeps in from point position. They rotate it to the slot, kicked out of there by Lindgren. Follow-up chance, no! Rattled off the frame and out as Lindgren had to go scorpion. Wilson sidesteps him. Wilson full speed ahead. At the line, backtracked well. Good back pressure from the Stars. 3-on-2 here. At the accelerate, Johnson feeds the front. Great defensive play by Sandin.
Yeah, the Caps are caught in a line change.
The long clear gets through Dowd. Linespersons say it's icing, and there's the whistle.
Really causing a commotion in front of the net. There, the puck off his catching glove. Just the way they're crowding, they have good technique there, and there's two good looks by Pavelski.
Washington penalty, number 47. 2-minute minor, tripping.
They go through those video reviews of Dallas's setup. Haskinen feeds there on the outside. Sagan in the front, deflection score. Marchment.
Toe, and it's a toe of the stick on Marchment that slides it underneath Charlie Lindgren. No chance on that play against the penalty killer.
At Evgeny Kuznetsov, deliberately out of his own end. Kuznetsov finds the open Van Riemsdyk. Play it down the dasher, Pacioretty in a board battle with Suter to the slot here. Drive off the inside of the post. Mantha with a rocket that hits iron. The strength of a goal from Mason Marchment. It's a power play marker against Washington. On the go, 2-on-2. Pavelski gets a step. Stick check there by Lindgren. Deep slot, Haskinen fires to the splits. Lindgren makes the save, and he'll cover.
And a snow angel tight to the ice there. Here's the pass, actually. It wasn't an errant play. It was an excellent pass down low by the Caps, getting it out there to Marchment. Or to Mantha coming in hard. The chance in front of the net. Pavelski always a big part of their offense, and Jamie Benn
of Capitals hockey. Off this face-off, oh! Hello, Josie.
Bouncing puck. And what's 27? He's got the goal there, and it's a redirect. You had Jensen all over him. The puck is bouncing. Got to really protect inside there, protect the house in front of Charlie.
13 seconds in the period. Point position, Haskinen. This way, Duchesne. Off the head fake. Duchesne fires. Glove save, Lindgren.
And to follow up the slot, there's the move on Sandin, and to the rescue, Charlie Lindgren. That's the save of the game.
Dylan Strome leading the team in points, plays for Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin fires, blocker save by Ottinger. Long rebound sends away Duchesne, 2-on-2. The feed for Marchment, back to Duchesne, he fires and scores.
Sort of a broken play, a 2-on-1. It looked like the Caps had it, but then Marchment, what a pass. And through the body of Charlie Lindgren, absolutely no chance. Look where he shoots a puck, right at the hash marks in the slot. And it beats Charlie Lindgren. Duchesne and his mates have a 2-spot ahead of the Caps here in the third period.
Dallas, for the first time today, has a 2-goal advantage. Gunning for win number 30 on the season. There with a pickpocket, McMichael. Poke check there, backhand chance. Rolled wide by Oshin. Strome pouncing on it. This line's been assembled throughout the day. 8:17:43 for Spencer Carver. Marchment gaining ground on the overlap with Sagan. He'll fire. Gloved by Lindgren.
I mentioned moments ago, you know, they were late.
Both of those guys were in the seventh or later?
I think so. I'm not sure, but I remember them being late picks.
Talented. To the front, an aerial there, gloved by Ottinger, ahead of a former first-round pick in Tom Wilson.
And Strome just getting the puck to the net, hoping that Wilson can get there in time, and Ferravari jumping up in the play. So a good opportunity there, just couldn't get the stick on it for Willie.
4-2 Dallas, if you're just tuning in. 2-1 Stars after 20, 3-2 after 40. Strome feeds, Wilson jammed by that. At the doorstep, Ovechkin tried to go between the skates. Wilson turns, snapped it wide. Ovechkin feeds it up top. Carlson moving quickly. Edmondson there. Strome, he yanked it high.
Notice how tight they are to one another, making good little short passes on the tape, leading to chances. There's that chance by Ovechkin. Just couldn't connect with the puck as it went through his legs there. A couple of quality chances to climb back into this game.
Faceoff here in neutral ice with 8:40 remaining. Separating Dallas from the finish line. Washington looking to respond here with McMichael. Let's it go! Off the crossbar and out of play.
Little drop pass, and here comes the shot. And he had the goaltender cleanly beaten. No chance for Ottinger. Listen in.
Moves it through Ferravari. Oshie was in early, delayed offside against Washington. Suter spots Roope Hintz. Roberts and Curlin drag. That's a pretty pass off the outside. Johnston there at the doorstep, just failed to convert. Evgeny Kuznetsov present. Kuznetsov on the delay. There's Sandin. He'll fire. Punched down by Ottinger. Good stop.
Yeah, that was a toughie for sure.
Fox, 3-on-3 the other way. Lead pass. Deflected in there on Lindgren. He'll make the save in the cover.
To get within
Dallas
one.
Penalty number 18. 2-minute minor for tripping.
Timing's everything. Sam Steele off to the box. Here it is. Right off the draw. Little play, Sam Steele. There's the stick in the skates. Down and out.
Washington has scored 2 goals or less. Kuznetsov down low for Strome. He'll hide and seek back behind the goal. Kuznetsov feeds. Carlson fires. Stopped by Ottinger. There's no rebound. Ben, one of the best in the league. Beaten to the punch there. Washington gets control. Carlson sets up shop with Strome. He'll fire off the headgear of Ottinger. Rebounds loose. Backhand chance. Another one rattling around the face mask. Strome moves the puck back for Ovechkin. Dylan Strome, feed it down low and get it right back. Strome, high slot, swing and a miss. Oshie, follow-up chance there at the near post. Didn't get through from Carlson. Ovechkin down to keep it alive. Strome waiting. 2:05 left in regulation. Dylan Strome feed, bump it for Oshie, swing and a miss. Ovechkin thunders, he scores! Alex Ovechkin makes it a 1-goal game.
Move around, they shift it around the formation. And here comes Ovechkin. Here comes the shot. He gets it cleanly. And it's a blue by you shot. Absolutely no chance for anyone to stop that. He got everything on that one. It's 4-3.
Oshie On the boards, Carlson for Ovechkin. John Carlson to the outside. Kuznetsov in the McNugget minute. Brister on the way. Deflected, and Ottinger can't find it. Score!
The whistle went, though, I think. And the referee's waving it off because the whistle went. And he said continuous motion, continuous, the continuation of the play. Here it is down low. The puck is moved to the point. The shot is deflected by Mantha. And in comes Dylan Strome.
After review, the call on the ice is confirmed. There is a goal on the play.
And the Caps bench erupts. Overlapping. Johnston takes the pass from Robertson. 3-on-3 in overtime. Johnston fires, blocked by Carlson and out of play.
Good stick by John.
Bring it back for Alex Ovechkin. Ovechkin in his incredible career, 26 times with OT game winners in regular season play. Ovechkin storming in on the backhand, feeds the slot area. It rolled on through. Stars build momentum through center on this rush, 3-on-2. To the front, Harley, snap shot, he scores! Thomas Harley, overtime hero, consecutive games.
So close at one end, and here's the seam pass. Check out the left side of the screen. And Harley immediately fires it. Number one, past Strome. Number two, past Charlie Lindgren.
He sends Charlie Lindgren and the Capitals off to the dressing room on the short end of a 5-4 score.
Заходи, если что.